All of flying is easy, just takes learning, like everything else, like everything else.
This is the advice received by Brian Robison, a teenage hero of Hatchet, a favorite survival novel for adolescents. This is Gina Minchey's Classroom, a place where students learn that mastering a subject like math also just takes learning.
This is a new unit. We're going to talk about solving equations. This is something you didn't...
They need to learn that they are capable. Once they know that they can find an answer, that they can think through a problem, they can be successful in school, they can be successful in a career, they can do anything they want to do.
Being successful in a variety of things has been a hallmark of Gina's career. She taught Latin, was a systems analyst at a Naval Air Warfare Center, and an environmental instructor at the Chesapeake Bay Field Laboratory. In her classes, Gina teaches students how to find genuine self-confidence.
I make them think. I often tell them, you have to build your struggle muscle. There's a muscle in your brain, and just like the muscle in your arm, it's not gonna get stronger by itself. And when they learn to be thinkers and work that muscle, they feel stronger and they feel more powerful and they know what they can do.
Principal Stephanie Minter says in Gina's classes, students come alive as thoughtful questioners and problem solvers.
I'm seeing a student come alive. It's about teaching them how to be problem solvers so that when they walk out of Lake Nona Middle School, they're able to use those problem solving skills to inquire questions, to ask questions, to solve problems, and to really be a productive citizen in our environment.
Gina Minchey had many career choices open to her. Ultimately, she found the one where she could make the greatest difference.
When I became a teacher, and I saw how important it was to reach the kids and what an impact I could make in children's lives and what a difference that could make for years to come. I realized, what could be more important than that? What could be more lasting than that, than touching these young people's lives?